In this video, we'll be creating the flow domain for the simulation. So first, we're going to change our units to feet. This is because the dimensions of the wing are in feet. Next, we're going to create a sketch on the XY plane. So we'll click on the Z axis and look directly at the XY plane. So click New Sketch button and go into the Sketching tab. In Draw, go down until you see Arc by Center. So now click here, make sure that you can see the P at the origin, C so that you're coincident with the y-axis, and for your third point, make sure that you are coincident with the y-axis again. And click. Now we're going to add our dimensions. So the radius of our arc, the radius is 10 feet. So if we fit, you can see how our arc has been created here. Now we need to create a line to connect these two points. So make sure that you see the P when you hover over each of the points and connect those two points together. Great, so now we have our sketch. If we go back into the modeling tab, we're then going to revolve. So right here, click on Revolve, and the geometry is Sketch 1. The axis is the y-axis, and we're going to add material. The direction is going to be reversed, and we're only going to revolve 90 degrees. So click Generate, and there you see part of our flow domain. Next, we're going to extrude backwards so we get the rest of our flow domain. So click on Extrude, and we don't want this face, but rather this face. We're going to extrude along the x-axis. This is the right direction, so click Apply, and you can see a little preview in the graphics window. We're going to extrude 11 feet. Click Generate. So there's our flow domain. Next, we are going to subtract the two bodies using a Boolean statement. So in Create, select Boolean, and the operation is going to just be subtract. Our target body is our flow domain body, and our tool body is going to be the wing geometry. So let's zoom in. There's our wing body. So for the tool body, click here. Now you see we've selected the flow domain body again. So we need to click this part right here since they overlap. Apply. Now click Generate. You can see that we've subtracted our wing body from our flow domain body. So if we zoom to fit again, there's our flow domain.